This is the story of Jimmy H. Chester. He used to drive a bus on the outskirts of Leicester. About a year ago he went through the change. Now he thinks he's a cowboy riding on the range. Yeah, he thinks he's a cowboy on the frontier, hunting them outlaws or roping them steer. Six-gun hero on a cattle drive. He's a cartridge short of 45. Yes, he is. Well, you see him round Leicester in his blue lace tie, called Navy pistol laced to his thigh. He's got a reputation throughout the Badlands for eagle eyes and a quick right hand. Oh, he thinks he's a cowboy on the frontier, hunting them outlaws or roping them steer. Six-gun hero on a cattle drive. He's a cartridge short of a 45. This is what he said. He said, Tom, call me Jimmy, call me Diablo. I've been on tour to the Alamo. Change my name via depot. Don't call me Jimmy, call me Diablo. Don't call me Jimmy, call me Diablo. All right. Well, I know a man by the name of Lone Hawk. He's a traffic warden who can barely walk. Says his soul belongs out on the western plain with Sitting Bull and Jesse James. Oh, he thinks he's a cowboy on the frontier, hunting them outlaws or roping them steer. Six-gun hero on a cattle drive. He's a cartridge short of a 45. He's a cartridge short of a 45. He's a cartridge short of a 45.